Hi friends, welcome to my video. In this video, we are going to see about the history of microbiology part 4. Under history of microbiology, we are going to see about the history of microscope. Under history of microscope, we are going to see about the contribution of Robert Hooke in the development of microscope. Robert Hooke was an English scientist, architect, astronomer, biologist, and ingenious experimenter who spent much of his life working with microscope and improved their design and capabilities. Using a microscope, Hooke was the first to visualize a microorganism. Hooke was also a member of the Royal Society of London and since 1662 was its curator of instruments. Hooke was also professor of geometry at Gresham College. Robert Hooke's 1665 book Micrographia was the first important work on microscopy. It contains large-scale, finely detailed illustrations of some of the specimens Hooke viewed under the microscopes he designed. It also contains the earliest of an observed microorganism, a microfungus mucor. At the end of the book, there were observations of the stars and moon as seen through a telescope. Robert Hooke coined the term cell. In a drawing of a microscopic structure of cork, he showed walls surrounding empty spaces and referred to these structures as cells, suggesting plant structures resemblance to honeycomb cells. The handcrafted microscope he used to make the observations for Micrographia is on display at the National Museum of Health and Medicine in Maryland. I am concluding the video here. Thank you, friends.